Morning YouTube! Yes, today is a very special day. It's the first episode of my vlog series that I'm going to do. Hopefully it keeps going. It's not gonna be daily uploads because, you know, my life isn't that interesting. Special thing about today is gonna be the first day I'm going to be catching up with my friends who I haven't seen for a long time. But yes, that's the goal for the day. As you can see, I just rolled out of bed. Maybe I shouldn't have recorded this intro. Fuck, at least put something nice on first.
I changed clothes. The plan is we're gonna be getting pizza. It's been basically like a month and a half, I'm pretty sure. 2 months maybe? I don't even remember, dude. Duck is gonna be here soon. I'm not really sure what we're gonna do before we meet up, but I know we're gonna do something. But you'll see soon. I don't know if Hadrian's gonna pick us up. I need to text him to ask him if he can pick us up, but if he does, that'll be great. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video.
And so the wait begins. See, the thing about Taka is that sometimes he's really, really late. He's not all the time late. Sometimes he's on time usually, but just when he's late, he's pretty late. Taka actually lives pretty far away from everyone else. He lives all the way in like Newtown or something. Get something to eat, man. Fuck. Yo, sit. Taka TV over here.
Life of a YouTuber. This guy.
I'm not a legit YouTuber yet.
Not yet.
Only have 40 subscribers.
Not yet.
41 actually. Onze.
Imagine like 40 people.
41.
41 people. I'm following you right now.
Holy shit.
You have followers.
I have followers.
You have disciples.
I can start a cult. You know the CIA documentaries about the cults and shit?
Oh, yeah.
They make one about me. When I first met Daniela, he was
a cool guy.
He was a very charismatic man. The kind of man that'd be a good leader, but I didn't know he'd be a leader for something so terrible. Fuck, I don't even know if Adrian's picking this up. No, I do. I just don't know if he's actually coming. Now?
No.
For the vlog? Push-ups!
Bro, my legs are skinny as fuck!
Okay, ready? One, two, there you go. I did 300 push-ups, he could only do 100, so...
Taxi's here! Going to the taxi downstairs.
On this slippery driveway, fuck.
Yeah, inside the taxi, on our way to get some pizza. Because fuck, we really want pizza, eh?
Boom! Tapu City, boy. On our way to get that pizza, huh? I don't know what to discuss while we're going up this bloody escalator.
I'm happy to be on.
Buying some chat time after how long, Taka?
Almost 2 months.
2 months of no chat time. And we're finally getting some fucking chat time.
Good news! Follow about cards. Now, so we got chat time, cards, and Taka TV in one video. If this video doesn't get 100 views, I swear to God, I don't know what it takes.
You know what? Daniela is a piece of shit. When you follow him, he makes you happy. But like, medium person, this guy right here.
Yeah, he's got a point. Yeah,
but he's a good friend.
It's true.
We're gonna enjoy this meal. We'll start the vlog later.
We're going to eat. You don't want to watch us eat because that's fucking weird. Bye.
Time check. It's 20 to 5. At 1 o'clock, the first fella from the group chat arrived. And that was Taka TV. That was 4 hours ago. Don't worry, don't lose hope. Adrian's coming. He said he's on his way 5 minutes ago. Hopefully, he's here soon. I'm pretty sure once he comes, all of the other gang are gonna come, so... As soon as we see Hadrian, don't worry, I'm gonna document it. I think I see him. Where is he? Yes! Yes! Let's go! Yes! Yo, shake my hand, bro.
Yes!
Long time, bro.
That wasn't staged.
Liar!
That was definitely the first time he came to the table.
Now there's three of us. We decided to leave Tapu City because it was getting kind of fucking boring. And we're going to walk around Suva City. Say something to the camera.
Mbula.
Said Mbula.
Don't worry.
She met me, let me fuck in the shower. I wrote my number in the mist on the mirror. I'm not the type to tell my homies about ya. You're not the type to hold me down through the years. I'll be your baby darling, your bodyguard if you tell me to. I'll try to make it all not as hard if you let me through.
I ain't signed for no bullshit. I saw my baby down bulletproof. Hands made me take 2 sips. All the things I couldn't do. The cops come, then we dip, baby. Back when we was just friends, baby. Shit, man, you was just a baby. And I turned on you like Mother Nature. Try to think about the blueprint. All the shit that she told me not to do. Was breaking it worth it. In the end, if I'm just a vision you come to.
Adrian, where we going?
They're ready for Sean.
Yeah, we're ready for Sean.
O'Driscoll, the one and only. So yes, pleasant time out on the seawall, watching the sun set, because that's what suns do,
they set and rise.
So which one are you getting?
I don't know, but as long as we get spray.
Yeah, we need spray. But these guys don't do that. They do 7-Up or Mountain Dew. 7-Up is the closest to spray. 7. This video is not sponsored by 7-Up. Sadly, just making sure it's not sponsored by 7-Up. You can ask if we can get a different drink. I was just so badly caught.
Hey,
watch this.
Seven
up. Mountain Dew or 7-Up?
7-Up.
I'll get Pepsi. Pepsi refill. Cheers, boys.
So the other day, I was just like,
hey, what's up?
Whoa! Hey, best recording, bro. Authentic. So authentic, bro. Let's go.
We moved to tables, by the way. Sean, get in the frame.
Mukbang.
That's Sean.
Mukbang.
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 Fuck is dancing. Such a nice dance. Just kidding, you can dance if you want. One shot of fucking vanilla.
You guys want to know how to say, how are you in Russian? Okay, never mind.
Now, as you can see, we've switched back because that last place smelled like absolute ass. It smelled like ass. Pose. I wonder when the pizza's coming.
Never mind, it's not ours.
God damn it. Bro, that would have been so...
Pizza time.
The pizza has arrived.
So we got this
tandoori.
Tandoori. And then
barbecue chicken.
Fuck, I'm so happy. Bro,
ready to eat.
Let's go, it's eating time. Time left of us eating?
No,
that's disgusting.
That's the end of the vlog.
I wrote my number in the mist on the mirror.
That was a fun thing.
Very good.
Then we just
chilling
out.
You're not the
type to hold me down through the years.
I'll be your baby darling, your bodyguard if you take.